The Jefferson County Schools, the first in the state to cancel classes next month on the day teachers plan to rally at the Capitol. March 19th is called the Day of Action by the teachers' big union. The district says so many teachers have already submitted absences for that day, just does not have enough substitutes to keep classes going. The teachers will be rallying for more education funding.